What's going on?
I'm Mac.
I'm Ye. You know where we coming from. And if you don't, look it up.
You better Google this shit on a punk bitch.
We might actually be resulting in Google searches if they were to search Mac and Ye.
Matter of fact, y'all should know that it's Mac and Ye and a slash. I forgot, what is that bitch? I don't know. YouTube.com/
Mac and Ye. I smoke the before the
So if you need to tell your mama, your grandmama, let her know.
You know how YouTube. Old schools are. You gotta give them the website.
www.straightforward/ on a punk bitch ass.
Straight up.
I'm very hostile right now. Let me lean back. Get back in my
zone. Get a little play on the bitch. You feel me?
Get back in my zen.
Make sure you go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Leave us a comment down below. Don't forget, hit the like button. And if you ain't like this video, hit the like button.
I don't give a fuck.
If you dislike this video and you still like the video, you real as fuck.
That's some real shit. Appreciate you.
Shout out to y'all. But today we're gonna be watching an artist that's been requested, ZillaKami. And this song features SosMula, 33rd Blakk, produced by Thraxx. And ZillaKami, I want to say, is the dude that was on that song with Tekashi 6ix9ine, Hell Station or some shit like that. But let's go ahead and get into it.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck with that logo.
2, 3, 4. Shot by Cisco.
You think it's the same Cisco? Hong Kong Cisco?
Huh, that shit live. Hitting them really with the torches on the side and shit. I got a big drum on this shit. Ooh, James, clean.
I want to say ZillaKami's from New York. I don't know. Let us know in the comments.
I like the way this all shot though. This all clean.
Yeah, this all the video is super clean.
Oh, shit, ooh, he got the spikes on the phone. Spikes.
That was loud.
This beat cold.
I'm guessing this is SosMula.
Whoa, boy, this boy is smoking lipsticks? Wait a minute now, wait a minute.
What the fuck going on? Bro.
Yeah, man, they took me. That's some 90s shit right there, boy. Hey, yeah, they on some shit. Man. Hey, this video real gnarly, man. Hey, real shit. They popping motherfucking. Wait a minute, man. Hold on, wait a minute, man. These niggas got RPGs in this car.
Wait a minute. What the fuck, man? Hey.
Hold up, man.
Hey, man. Introverted, you mean?
Well, you're a man of few words. Yo, Kenfo.
I don't have anything to say.
They doing whippets and shit.
Yo, man.
That's a whole different lifestyle.
Yeah, this is. It's on the other side of the spectrum right here. Chick doing
cocaine off the titty.
See the stars in the roof, you know what I'm saying?
They could be cracking that hoe.
They got a jam in the sky, son.
I felt in danger watching
man,
this.
I felt like I
wasn't supposed to be watching this shit. Like I might be guilty for a crime right now watching this shit. I have seen some of this shit.
I feel like you look at that video later on and it'll be like, man, they was on some shit back then.
2059, they're going to be like, man, this dude ZillaKami had an RPG underneath his bed, bro.
And it wasn't even underneath a frame. It was underneath
sleeping on that hole, bro.
I know y'all feel that RPG while you sleep, bro. They like...
Bro, no, I'd be scared as fuck.
What? I'm not sleeping on no fucking RPG.
Because I'm sure there's no quality control going into them hoes. Somebody made them hoes in Pakistan or something.
Budapest or some shit, you know what I'm saying? With they bare hands.
That hoe is not tested.
Man, bro. That shit was ill. These niggas in this hoe smoking dip.
This is something else, man.
Bro, I don't know who requested this shit, but peace be with you.
How many max do you give it?
Hey, man, I don't even know where to rate that shit on. I'm gonna give that three max, man. It's definitely matched the vibe of the song. Dark rocker trap shit. Boys in this house smoking dipsticks. I ain't with the smoking sherms and shit like that. You feel me? It's a lot of shit I wasn't with. You know, I ain't really care for too much of the song, but the beat was super cold. You know what I'm saying? The video was wild. Shots out ZillaKami. Shots out SosMula. How many A's you getting?
I'm gonna give it 1.5 yay. And I'm gonna base it just off the fact that the video was good. The way it was filmed, I fucked with the video. The song is like metal trap. I'm not into metal trap. The actual visuals for the shit was kind of crazy. And honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if these cats is on an FBI list somewhere. They smoking dipsticks. Y'all on some wild shit, man. But hey, do what y'all do, man. Keep on grinding. I fuck with the hustle, man.
Shit was wild, bro. I don't even think they were smoking green.
But make sure you go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Leave us a comment down below. And if you like this video, hit the like button. Don't smoke sherm, kid.
Appreciate you.
But with that being said,
I'm Matt.
I'm Ye. And we out this bitch.